We made Italian pinwheels using a cut-the-carb flatbread. Start by spreading on some cream cheese, adding some provolone, some turkey, pepperoni, some salami, spinach, red bell peppers, and banana peppers. Now roll it up and slice.